place that I'd rather be. Where else can you do a half a million things all at a quarter to three?
When they play that music, ooh, they're real live music.
They pack it with a lot of style,
but it's still that same old backbeat and rhythm that really, really drives them wild. They say the heart of rock and roll is still beating, and from what I've seen, I believe them.
Now the old boy may be barely breathing,
but the heart of rock and roll
still beating. Is something everyone should see.
Neon lights and the pretty boys and girls